My name is James Torrey. I'm from Chicago. I've been born and raised in Chicago my entire life. And I chose this song that I'm about to perform because I believe at some point in everyone's life, we always wanted to go back to the point of our most purest form, and that's when we were young. And so we've all been through things. I've been through things in my life, dark times in my life. And through those dark times, what I've always held on to was the memories and the things that I was taught, the experiences, and those moments that made me and molded me into the person that I wanted to become. And I feel like I'm on the road to becoming that person. So the song has always been near and dear to my heart. So When We Were Young by Adele.
When I was younger, so much was poured into me. They always said my mother would tell me, James, you're so smart, you can be anything you want to be, you have so much potential, and I believed that. And that's what carried me for a long time. And then at the age of 16, I was diagnosed with HIV, and that rocked my entire world. I felt like I had nothing else to live for. I stopped going to school, I dropped out of high school, and I got consumed with drug addictions. I started going back and forth to jail, and I got lost in that lifestyle. And throughout that 15-year period, I didn't see the value in my life. But in the back of my mind, I still remembered the things that was poured into me, the things that people said to me that, all the encouragement that I got, and that's kind of what I held on to. And just recently in 2017, I was consumed with a meth addiction. I started that and I had got lost in that, and I ended up going to jail again, get incarcerated. And it was during that time that everything came back to me and my eyes were open, and I finally said, okay, wait a minute, what are you doing? It's not too late. Now it's time to press the reset button and go back to when you were young and think about and hold on to that and just let that carry you the rest of the way. So, but regardless of how far I've come, I've never forgot those things. And that's why I feel like it's so important to pour into people. Don't give up on people, because during all that 15 years, I didn't feel seen, I didn't feel heard, I didn't feel like nobody believed in me, nobody saw me. But now I'm to the point now, I'm in college full time, I'm going to school, getting working on some degrees, and that's what I'm gonna be singing, When We Were Young by Adele.
Exactly like we were before we realized.
was so scared to face my fears. 'Cause nobody told me that you'll be here. And I swear you moved overseas. 'Cause that's what you said. Like a movie, you still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized. Just like a song. When we were young, when we were young, when we were young, when we were young. And it's hard to admit that everything just takes me back to when you were there. Just in case it hasn't gone, I guess I still care. Do you still care? It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. When we were young. Just like a song.